What's up, guys? This is Kephas. One of the most remarkable things about Overwatch is its ability to introduce us to characters that we almost immediately feel connected to because of how compelling they are. And for me, none more so than Reinhardt Wilhelm, the German Crusader Knight and jovial shield of Overwatch. Now, jovial would be a good description of his personality, but to understand Reinhardt's character is something else entirely. And to do that, we look back to his origin story told in the Honor and Glory cinematic. Now, the title of this cinematic is Honor and Glory, and it is expressed through the motto of the Crusader Knights: live with honor, die with glory. Right off the bat, we are introduced to a much younger Reinhardt, and he seems a lot more brash and arrogant here.
The Crusaders are immortal defenders of Germany. People will be singing songs about our legacies.
He still somewhat resembles the jovial and brave knight that we've come to know and love, but even his bravery is self-serving, as Reinhardt takes a lot of pride in being a crusader because of the glory he believes he will gain from it. Contrary to this, we have Reinhardt's mentor, Baldrick von Adler, who tries to teach Reinhardt that true glory comes through one's own deeds, through living honorably. A concept that Reinhardt finds himself incapable of understanding. And this is reflected even further when Reinhardt conducts himself in battle. A crusader is armed with two things: a giant hammer, their weapon, and a shield. Now, think of the hammer representing glory and the shield representing honor. And sure enough, we never see Reinhardt actually using his shield because he sees no value in it, just as he sees no value in honor. Reinhardt is so consumed by his own self-aggrandizement that he fails to see the negative effects he's having on his own team by not being their shield. And these negative effects would soon become catastrophic as a direct result of Reinhardt's actions, foolishly rushing in to take on an unknown enemy.
He's mine!
Damn it, Reinhardt!
Which results in the loss of one of his eyes. Reinhardt has literally been blinded by his own glory. But consequences continue to pile on as von Adler rushes in to save Reinhardt, being mortally wounded in the process. Reinhardt's foolish quest for glory has resulted in wounded teammates, the loss of an eye, and now the life of his friend and mentor. Reinhardt tries to deny it at first, but he must now face the consequences of his actions. As Baldrick, living on borrowed time, opts to stay behind and fight the Omnix alone so that Reinhardt and his men can get to safety. Likely feeling guilty, Reinhardt struggles with this reality, but there's simply not enough time for that. And in this moment, Reinhardt finally listens to his mentor.
The team needs you. Be their shield. Reinhardt, live with honor.
Reinhardt has experienced the consequences of chasing his own glory, but now sees the value in living with honor. And this fundamental change to his character is evident as Reinhardt relinquishes his hammer to Baldrick, signifying that Reinhardt is abandoning his pursuit for glory to live honorably and be the shield that he was always meant to be, leaving all the glory for Baldrick von Adler, the hero of Eichenwald, who laid down his life for his comrades. His legacy will live on through Reinhardt, who is now a changed man as a direct result of his good influence. Reinhardt would go on to become a founding member of Overwatch, serving as their shield, preaching the values of justice, honor, and valor, being uncompromising in truth. Reinhardt would serve Overwatch for many years, well into his 50s, leading the charge in numerous battles and putting his life on the line on many occasions to save his allies. Interestingly enough, in those many years of service, Reinhardt never actually got a promotion. In the Honor and Glory cinematic, he's referred to as a lieutenant, and in Overwatch 2, post-recall, he's still referred to as a lieutenant. It's honestly a little messed up that after all of his years of service and everything he gave for Overwatch, he never received a promotion. But for Reinhardt, it's not about promotions and ranks, it's not about glory, it's not about Reinhardt. Eventually, he would be forced out of Overwatch into retirement. Though deeply saddened by this, Reinhardt would continue to fight the good fight as a crusader, protecting the innocent and defending those who needed a shield. And now, over 60 years old, Reinhardt receives the call to return to Overwatch. His squire Brigida reminds him of how Overwatch did him dirty, and how he stands to gain nothing by rejoining them. But Reinhardt knows that the team will need their shield, and so he says this.
I have been called. I must answer. Always.
And that is why Reinhardt is my favorite video game character. He embodies what it truly means to be a hero. And the world could always use more Reinhardts.
Don't worry, my friends. I am your shield.
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, let me know by clicking that like button. And feel free to share it with your friends so they can enjoy it as well. And if you'd like to see more videos, you can subscribe to the channel. And click on the bell icon to be notified as soon as new videos are posted. You can also follow me on Facebook, and if you'd like, you can support my work on Patreon. Links to all that stuff can be found in the description below. This is Kephas, until next time.